Hey guys!
Hey guys!
Alice, what are you doing here?
Well,
I stalked you. With Ryan Higa.
So, this is gonna be a special video because it's gonna have us both.
Yes, the two of us together. You know what's better? Two is better than one. So part one will be on my channel, and then part two will be on Kathleen's channel.
Okay.
So today we're going to be doing a review video of some products that we got from Lumiere Cosmetics. And this is an online mineral makeup company. And we have their mineral eyeshadows, blushes, and foundations, and primer to share with you guys. So if you're interested, then keep watching. They're perfect summer colors because they're so colorful and shimmery, and you know during the summer you want really natural looking makeup, so this will be really perfect for summer. So I hope you enjoy this video. First eyeshadow I have is Purple Haze, and this is actually the one I'm wearing on my nails. I know, right? Mineral eyeshadow on your nails? So I have these sample jars, and these each come with different colored pigments. And this is a really shimmery pink-purple color. And it's this second one.
There we go.
Yeah, and you know, you don't even need a lot. You can just take some from the lid, and it'll go on really smoothly.
Okay, so mine is my all-time favorite eyeshadow now. It's called Chocolate Covered Cherries.
Yum, that sounds good. Sounds like something from Haagen-Dazs.
Grr. Not focusing. Good, it just says Chocolate Covered Cherries.
You don't have to show the back.
And that is how it looks. It's so pretty and glittery. Look at that. So let me just put this on. So it's this one right here. It's like a really pretty brown, but it has a kind of burgundy tint to it, mm-hmm. And a lot of pretty, pretty glitters that I really like.
The next eyeshadow is called Intrigued.
There we go.
There you go. And it's like a silver pigment with flecks of pink in it. It's kind of like a taupey color.
And let's swatch this for you.
It's this one color on the top. Oh my god, I'm so bad at swatching, guys. It's this one on top, and it has really chunky glitter in it. So if you love chunky glitter, this is a really nice eyeshadow.
Okay, so next, this one, it's called 24 Karat, and I really like gold pigments lately, so this is really, really nice, and I like it a lot. Here it is.
And yeah, it's windy today.
Very
it's
windy.
A nice summer day.
And here is the gold. It's a, just a really nice shimmery golden sheen. And I really like using this for like the inner corner of the lid colors.
Here's Violet Ash. I'm like sticking it to the camera. And this one, it's... And this is a silver taupe color. With a slight purple undertone to it. there.
Yeah, this one is also another shimmery shade, more satin finish. Okay, so next we have taupe. So me and Allie both got taupe because we love our taupe eyeshadows.
Hiya!
So taupe is a very pretty brown, gray, purple color.
Kind of purpley.
Yeah.
Mine wants to focus first.
No, mine.
Look at her hugging the camera.
It doesn't even focus.
Man, let's just not focus
it. We'll just show you guys. Right here, it's really like grayish looking right now, but it's very pretty.
We have soft brown, and this one's a muted kind of shimmery brown. Swatch. Oh yeah, guys, we'll include pictures at the end or post it on our blog or something.
Yep. Okay, so this one is Halo, and I really like this color because it's like a champagne color, really good for highlighting and also in our inner corners. Here's how it looks. And here, it is really shimmery.
So here we have violet, no. What is this? Lavender pearl. And I actually,
purples, aren't we?
And I actually don't really like this color. I think it's kind of weird. It looks peachy in the jar, but when you put it on, it's like a fluorescent kind of purpley color. It's something you would put probably in your inner corner or something.
Or maybe you can put it like over a dark color.
Yeah, these are kind of sheer looking, and it has that metallic silver sheen. I don't know. What was I saying?
Mineral stuff?
Can we start it home?
Is it recording?
Stop what? Is it recording?
Yes.
Oh! So I have a present. All these for you.
Do not attempt.